Here's one of my favorite mobility movements and exercises that I've just recently added back into my routine. It's called the windmill. I think of this movement as one of those things that reminds me of the old kung fu movies when you see the kung fu practitioner moving their arms in a windmill-like fashion. I choose one hand to reach overhead without overextending through the back, drop the other arm straight down, and then I like to look up at my hand and find a point on the ceiling. Always make sure that that arm is rotating in a spiral-like fashion, straight up and down throughout that point, all the way down through the floor. So I'm looking up at the hand, I keep my legs straight, I sit my hips back at an angle, and then I reach down to the floor until my fingertips touch, continuing to look at the hand. Then I stand back up at that same point and spiral right back into this overhead position. And then of course, I want to do the same thing on the other side.